All right, what's up, guys? This is kind of a quick little last-minute vlog right here. So Josh actually just texted me and said that the new skate park is actually open that we checked out in a couple videos back by the arena and everything. So he's there with now he's there right now, and there's a couple like two other like guys from work and stuff like that. So I'm gonna bring my longboard there and may not skate around too much. Maybe I'll just get some clips on the G7X with Josh, and then maybe like I make a skate edit out of it. Or he said get some TikTok footage or something like that. But I'm gonna go there right now and check it out. He said there's a lot of people there, but probably a lot of little kids, but it's to be expected though. So I'm gonna head there right now. Let's check it out.
It's good, boys.
I don't know what you're gonna do here.
What's that?
I don't know what you're gonna do here with that board.
Oh, it's okay. I just came to see what's up.
Yeah, film me.
Yeah, and I'll get some film clips with you guys on the G7X.
I'm pretty terrible.
Yeah, me too.
All right, well, you want me to film you first, doing, dude?
Nothing right now. There's too many people.
So many scooter kids here. All right, Evan.
Get that whole thing over there.
Oh, are you trying to like do it around? Oh my God! There's like. Dude, I'm just waiting for some kid to just get plowed in the middle there.
Someone already
ate shit, or?
Yeah, yeah. I ate shit today.
What's that?
I ate shit today.
Did you already get blood, fresh blood on the?
No.
Damn, dude. That one dude said he's got it. Like, look at that. There's so many, like.
Yeah, they're all.
That's what I'm saying. It's too, like, it's just back and forth. Like, it's not wide enough. That's like the only like, design flaw of this that I've noticed.
So much room.
Yeah, I know.
I thought you wanted.
Oh, bro! He wants to go all the way around.
He wants to go up and around.
Oh, you're trying to hold it all the way around. Did I tell you someone's gonna just get plowed, and then you're gonna get to, dude, we're gonna get the skaters versus haters compilation over here. It's,
oh,
oh,
you got that? Oh, I thought he was gonna jump on there.
That's what I thought too. That was pretty sick.
He ain't gonna do it, no way. Attaboy.
Holy. Yo, send that to Death Wish. At least you made it up there. Oh, shit. This guy's trying to air over that whole box there. Dude, that guy got hella air. Alright, come on, dude. Woo! Oh.
I'm swagged.
Ooh, okay. Hey, Josh, what are your thoughts on the skate park?
Oh my God, you seem really close to me. Oh, you're not actually that close.
Sorry, no. No,
it's
this
cool.
Is
cool. Some kid just fell over.
Ooh. Okay. But yeah, gotta get serious.
No, I don't care.
Get the action.
It's not bad, dude. It's not bad.
That's not bad. It's like here. The, why is there so much grass?
Don't break my
shit, dog. Like that's what I'm saying. There's so much like, so much wasted space, and it's all like caged off here and everything. And it's too much like an oval shape. Like it feels like it's a NASCAR track around here and stuff.
Oh, what happened to the screw?
Oh. That was good, that was good. At least the boys bringing the beers to the park, eh? Yeah, I got the Coors, eh? They're set. Alright, dude, I got you.
It was supposed to be open on Monday, too.
Hey, landed. Let's go.
On Thursday, me and my friends are here.
2 hours later.
All right, Josh, I didn't even know Josh brought the TC. I thought since you live over there, you just like skateboard here and shit, but.
No. I just brought the TC.
True, yeah,
I
me.
Had to drive out to work, too.
Oh, okay, fair enough. True. All right, I'll see you tomorrow, dude. Oh, man, seeing this thing in the sun now, dude, I need to clean this thing off.
Toronto.
All right, guys, I'm back home, and honestly, the skate park, it's pretty cool. Not gonna lie, it's you know, it's cool. It's a nice. Obviously, it's better than the one that we had beforehand. It's where Bricks and Barley's parking lot is right now. The design land was kind of like off a little bit. That's why, like, I swear, there's gonna be so many kids running into each other. Like, someone's not gonna be looking, and someone's just gonna get like flattened or whatever. It's gonna happen. Yeah. So I don't know how often I'll go there. I mean, if I go with Josh, if it's just him and Evan doing like a little skate sesh or something like that, then maybe I will. But probably like it was a one-time thing maybe for me. But yeah. Anyways, that's going to do this video. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you in the next video. Peace out. Damn, I'm in the matrix. My mind is living on cloud nine, and this line is never on vacation.